Hi y'all.
Say hi.
Mm-hmm. Let's say hi to camera up here. Look. So it's Saturday and they're having 50% off on Value Village. We're gonna go see. I was here yesterday, so follow me on Instagram. Give me a hand please, Dan. Then hold on to my pants. Don't let my pants go, okay? So excuse my child. Y'all know how my child is. You guys know how my baby is. She gets me anxiety that I love her. So we're going to
toy hunting
to see. I was here yesterday. If you follow me on Instagram, you already seen it. They're having a 50% off, so let's go see if we can find some stuff. Because I have a problem. But anyways, I will see you inside. We got here late, so we're doing some running around. Oh, be careful, look what you're doing. You're gonna hit somebody. Listen, slowly. This way. Slowly, come on. See that table still here. Somebody got it.
I know you can't.
A little table. Yeah, I was helping. I got here late.
Look at it right here.
No, it's a little tiny table. It's not here. Somebody stole it. Okay, let's go.
Put the dishes?
No, with them dishes. Be careful. I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh, now this? Oh, no. Let's go here with your toys. Follow me. Excuse me. It is crowded in here. So, I don't know how much we're gonna be able to film here because it is crowded as y'all can see. Not the toy section. Toys. Oh, look at here, Trina. Toys. I see something. You behind me? Where you at? I don't see you. Toys. Styling head. This is a bright styling head. I might take this one. Here, put this one in there. Just put this. Just leave it there. Come on. Just leave it there. What?
I want it.
Like you don't have. Okay, bring that and pull that thing. Which, so they have nothing.
Oh, look.
What is it?
They have the same thing.
They have the same thing you have, right? So there's lady. I found me some cabbage patch. Only one. So there's like a little cabbage patch that I want here. But I don't want the rest of the stuff, so I'm not. No, I'm gonna put it in there just in case. Trina, come here. Got stuff in the car already. Oh, a Bratz. So that'll be $1. No maxi things. I don't like maxi things like that. This is supposed to be 50% on toys. Another Bratz for $1.99. Let's see, $1. Oh, there's another Bratz. Trina, you over there? Let's see. What are you looking at? Tiana, I have so many Tianas now. What is it? Oh, another Bratz. I think that's it. That's all they have because. What is it? Okay, come on. Follow me. She got a thing full of stuff. You're not gonna get all that, you hear me?
Then the whole city.
I think that was it. And oh my god, we're back. So the lighting is really bad. Can you hear? Trina. We didn't put this bell all the way, but I'll fix it. What am I doing? So we went the lighting the truth today, like always. But anyway, so we already went into Valley Village. Trina got some. Let me see if you can show what you got. She got some school supplies. It was only $1 something. And it's quite some good stuff. I only spent $8, which was a surprise. Because it was 50% off. So, Trina, show you guys what she got. I'm going to do her hair because I want to do it. Trina got a brat styling hair. And it was, $2 for $2.
And a heart.
Yeah. No, it was $1.50.
$1.50. Oh my god.
So this was $1.50. And I finally found an articulated can. And I got him for $2. No. Yeah, $2. Which they were pricing him at $3.99. And I got another can like this before for $1. But you know, I'm spoiled. Like I said before, I'm spoiled. The Goodwill that I go to, everything, mostly all the dolls are $1.99, but not bad. I'm about to switch somebody's head soon. Yeah, I got some Brad dolls because they were only $1. They were $1.99, but I got them for $1. So, and the reason I got some Brad dolls because it's not that I had a lot of them, but they're really, really cute, and I see people on Instagram collect them a lot, other people. And I'm actually going to be working on a... I'll just say that for another video. I won't tell you what I was going to work on. But anyway, so... this brat, because I am actually sending somebody some brats. Because this person collects brats. And I have a bunch of them, and I don't do nothing with them. I don't have shoes or anything. But when they're cheap, I don't pass on them because brats are slowly fading away. And then I find the ones. I never had that. I might keep that one. But so yeah, I got that one. Oh, I got another brat doll right here. Oops. That's it, guys. So I will talk to you. Mom, that's it for this video. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.
I gotta go.
Yes, you can.
Oh, I forgot to show you guys what I got yesterday. I didn't get this today. I got them yesterday because I didn't want to lose them. Or I'm like, since everything was 50% off today, I said this definitely won't be here tomorrow. So I got this. I brought boys. It was only $1.99, which is a very good deal. And I have shoes for him. So luckily, my friend on Instagram sent me a box of shoes. And I got me some more trolls, which was $3.99. Yeah, and you guys seen them on Instagram already. Because trolls are very expensive on eBay, and I collect trolls. Like I said, one of these days I'm gonna do my troll collection. I don't know when, but I keep saying one of the days. But that's it. See you on the next video. Bye.